Nice place.
Yes, sir. Is this your first visit to Hong Kong?
Yeah, unfortunately, I have to settle an account, so there'll be no sightseeing.
Well, if you do have a little spare time, I think you would find a visit to our massage parlor on the second floor worth your while. I'll put your drink on your bill, Mr.
Welcome, honorable guests. Every pleasure is available inside. Good choice, sir. Take your time. You will enjoy this.
Welcome to our den of iniquity. It is our business doing pleasure with you. May I introduce my number one girl, Lei Ling. She will do everything you desire and more. Cash or credit card?
I'm sure. I have a bill at the bar.
Just follow Lei to her room, my friend. And do not drool on the floor.
So, what's new and exciting around here?
I don't know. You tell me. I've been here too long.
You don't like being here?
This is Hong Kong. Like it doesn't come into it.
Well, let's begin here then. Who are you?
I'm not who you think I am. Just as the mirror is not always just a reflection of what you see. I do not belong here. What about you, mister?
I'm here on business, looking for Mr. Li Hong. Actually, I'm looking for his safe.
I see. Well, help me out of here, and I might have some information for you.
Okay, it's a deal.
Follow me. I know a way across the roof and the combination to Li Hong's safe. I found it in his trousers. Quick! There's a CIA guy in the basement. He might know something. Here, I can give you the combination to the safe if that is of any help. I found it in a pair of Li Hong's trousers. Good luck to you, handsome.
You're not allowed in here.
Just the man I've been looking for.
Jeez, am I glad to see you. I'm halfway dead here.
So, how did you end up in this mess?
I tried to unlock the safe at Madam's place on the second floor, but I don't have the combination for it. I think one of the girls on the second floor knows the combination.
Let me help you out of here.
Leave immediately. Greetings, most venerable visitor. I have been expecting you. I believe you have something for me.
Here you are. In return, tell me how I get close to Li Hong.
Just as the fox has several entries to his den, So there is more than one way to gain access to the lair of the Liege. You can find him in his headquarters, where he is most secure, guarded by Tsun, his trusted personal bodyguard. Go through the secret passage in the basement.
Interesting. Any other suggestions?
It is man that can make the way great, not the way that can make man great. You can choose another path to Li Hong by means of deception. This small flask with white powder has great potency. A leader is always weakest when his guard is down. The man you are looking for will be eating at the restaurant. Serve this soup for Mr. Li Hong, who'll be arriving shortly.
Thank you. spent a lot of money on this, Professor. We want killing machines, not just machines.
Will he be able to feel any pain? He should have a lot of pain. It makes people obey orders.
Do not worry.